treats baby mamas as if they are not human beings. Baby mamas are not respected in the society. And you guys forgot the fact that nobody chose to be baby mama. The way you respect wifey, baby mama should be accorded maximum respect too. If you are giving a wife 100% respect, a baby mama should be giving 50% or 70% respect. No woman chose to be baby mama. It's either circumstances or probably the relationship didn't work out. For the fact that a woman dated a man and the relationship didn't work out shouldn't make them an enemy. Both of them should co-parent, and the man should accord the woman a maximum respect that befits the woman as a baby mama. Do you understand? And a wife should also respect a baby mama of her husband. You shouldn't deprive the man from communicating with the baby mama. Nobody chose to be baby mama.